Are you looking for some of the hottest sunglasses in the game right now? It doesn't matter if you represent on the field, on the streets, or on the sideline. Keep it prime time. Link in the description. What's up, everyone? This is Blue with SCDT, and thank you so much for joining me for this first 30 of Air Twister. Without further ado, let's jump right in. As you hear with the music, this was actually music created with a symphony. All the tracks were, if I'm not mistaken. Save on fun, food, flight, etc. Travel for less. Link in the description. But yeah, this is a game from NN and YSNet that delivers that classic arcade gameplay, kind of like Space Harrier, and Yu Suzuki actually is behind Afterburner, Outrun, as well as the Shenmue series. Definitely gives me one of those like a Sega arcade game vibes. Just looking at the cutscenes. And this is Princess Arch. Time to go save the planet from impending doom. Dun, dun, dun. By the way, Yu Suzuki, his goal for this game was to recapture that authentic old school arcade feel. Speaking of Shenmue, actually, if you look back at like the arcade games that character could play, one of the games was Space Harrier. Oh,
Save the planet. Get ready.
Let's go. By the way, this look that they were going for here looks kind of whimsical, and almost Alice in Wonderland like. That's because that was kind of what they were going for in terms of the design. They want to capture, you know, Alice's adventures, but in this form. If you like what you hear so far regarding the music, props go to Valencia, which is a Dutch music composer with over 3 decades in music. By the way, if you're a fan of Queen, you heard some of Valencia's work before.
Thank you. Thank you.
After playing this early game for the first time, I think it's pretty cool. I think they captured what they were going for in regards to classic arcade gameplay that resembles Space Harrier, but the add to it definitely looks better, but also the music is fantastic. I don't think that any other music would gone with this game. It would have been just out of touch based on how original the world is. But yeah, thank you so much for checking out this first 30 of Air Twister. Shout out to the team for providing a copy to us. You can find links in the description to grab a copy as well on PlayStation and Nintendo on both physical and digital forms, or digital on Xbox or PC, which the game will be available on November 10th. So you can take on various baddies in arcade mode, turbo, boss rush, and more. As well as unlock costumes, hairstyles, tracks, and all that stuff. But this has been Blue with SGDP. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and as always, game on.